was fine when you pulled me down. You said the stars would answer. You said our prayers were written down. I was fine when you pulled me in. You were forced to be human. And then the world came after.
Oh, Hey guys, thanks for watching the gameplay. So now I'm just going to quickly talk about which robot I prefer in each category. So the first category is going to be health. So the Fury has actually more overall health than the Bulwark, but I include the Bulwark shield just because it stops all damage, not just energy or splash. So then next is firepower. The Fury obviously has more firepower because it has that third heavy weapon slot, unlike any other robot in the game. So then speed, the Bulwark's actually quite a bit faster than the Fury, so I'd actually prefer the Bulwark up close brawling because of that, because of the shield and the speed, and it can attack and defend easier. So then the ability, obviously the Fury doesn't have an ability, so the Bulwark have the edge there. And then lastly, the better cost. So the Fury is still 5,000 gold, and I don't think any robot has actually replaced the Fury in the game since it came out. I know the Butch came out, but I still would prefer the Fury with just about every other long range build. But I do think the Bulwark has its uses up close, especially with Exodus now up close. But for better cost, even though you can get components for Bulwark from supply drops and crates, I think I'd still go with the Fury right now. I think it's better cost and it's better just in long range, as I'd probably still use it with Dragoons or Flux for long range support. But let me know what you guys think. Which one would you prefer? Thanks for watching.